Hello everyone, this is Akanksh Suman here. Now we are going to solve the questions based on the fixing and holding toll. In the question, it is given that in the epicyclic gear train, the speed of the input shaft is 100 rpm clockwise. What is given? N1. I am taking input shaft as N1 is speed of the input shaft, that is 100 rpm clockwise. So I am considering plus sign. I am as assumptions that I am taking, that is plus sign denotes the clockwise direction. This is my assumption, and minus sign means anti-clockwise. Okay, so this is the assumption I have taken. So that is plus 100 rpm, that means the speed of the input shaft is 100 rpm in clockwise direction, and that of output shaft speed is 250 rpm clockwise. So that means plus 250 rpm. Torque of the input shaft is 50 newton meter clockwise direction. So that means T1 is given, that is 50 newton into meter clockwise direction. Clockwise direction means plus sign. Okay. We all know the power conservations. Find out the holding or fixing torque. We have to find out the fixing torque. We all know that the power conservation. In the power conservation, we have seen that the T input, omega input, plus T output, omega output is equal to 0. This is the power conservation. Okay, this is the power conservation law. We all know that the omega is the angular speed. We can written it as in the RPM, that is 2 pi n upon 60, because 2 pi upon 60 is constant. So we can write it as T input and input, okay, T input at n input plus T output n output is equal to 0. Okay, I can write it as in the form of revolution per minute, because 2 pi upon 60 is constant. Okay, so we all know that the input torque is given, that is 50. Okay, we have to consider sign also, because we have assumed that plus sign denotes the clockwise direction, minus sign is anti-clockwise. So 50 multiply input torque, input speed is 100, plus T output is we have to find out the T output, multiply N output, that is 250 clockwise. So from here we can get the value of output torque. When you solve this using calculator, you will get the value of output torque. So that would comes out to be minus 20 newton into meter. Minus sign denotes means, minus sign means 20 newton into meter anti-clockwise. Okay, so but this is not our answer. We have to calculate the holding torque. So that means we can write that, we all know that the another relations, that is T input plus T output plus T holding or T fixing is equal to 0. This is the relations we got in the theory lecture. This is our equation first. In the equation first, we just have to put the values of input torque and the output torque in order to get the value of fixing torque. So what is T input? T input is 50, and the output torque we got, that is minus 20 plus T fixing. So when you solve this, you will get the value of fixing torque, and that would comes out to be minus 30. The T fixing value that you will get that is minus 30 newton into meter. That means T fixing is 30 newton into meter anti-clockwise direction, because minus sign denotes anti-clockwise, because we have assumed that minus sign denotes anti-clockwise, so that's why this is anti-clockwise. Okay, so that would be the answer you get. So answer is 30 newton anti-clockwise or minus 30 newton. Okay, I hope you will understand how to solve the questions based on the fixing torque. The questions in the examinations, if that would be similar to that. Okay, so that would be not the complicated questions, that would be easy questions. Just you have to understand these relations and the another relations that I told you here, power conservation law, then the question will be solved. Okay, so thank you.